Fairfield Inn Marriott.
What did you think of the hotel?
Oh, it was loud. There was snoring, and it was good.
We're here at the Financial District. We're gonna see some Statue of Liberty. Yeah. It's a lot of people here.
Yeah. Oh no.
Did you say this was?
It's gonna be huge.
Walk in here. As far as they're concerned, it's an impact. So we just did the going to Staten Island, and now we're going back to the other side, and that was what we did.
And I jumped in.
She jumped in the water and she's all dry already.
Yeah.
Magic.
It's a lot.
I hope this isn't a video. It's a video.
He's getting lots of pictures. He's getting.
As you can see, super cold. We're walking to Wall Street, the 9/11 site, doing some cool things. So head into the Museum of the Twin Towers, 9/11.
Yeah.
now entering like to the Memorial Museum in 1911.
They brought in
take it all in. That is a survivor tree. 34. Little Italy. We're in Chinatown, just the other block. And it was a little crazy, but now I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing it.
What is this thing for?
Well,
let me see.
Oh, you can like
okay. Yeah.
It's 40 bucks.
You can like I don't know.
I got excited.
We're here in Ping's restaurant. Let's eat.
Say that again.
It's because you're awesome, Mr. Suarez. Yeah.
Best cameraman.
Here at the top, the rock. I don't know where anybody is. It's pretty cool. Just trying to find everybody or making sure nobody is left behind, or maybe I'm the ones left behind. Look at that view. City. We'll see you soon.
And then some dude saw next to me just started partying.
Last time, all the flags, all the ice cream, and everything.
No, I know this is just a bunch of time.
Hello. Oh, here's the kitty.
All right, say goodbye, New York City.
Goodbye, New York City.